Yeah. Oh. So you can't afford paying $300 for a chair, and I've completely lost touch with reality. That's not typically the amount that you would pay. But can you do this?
Yes.